The number of black-faced spoonbills wintering in Taiwan has hit a record high. 4,228 of the migratory birds have been seen this winter. That's up 404 from the year before. The birds were much harder to track this year because drought conditions in the south of the country forced them to disperse over a wider area.